Yeah, it certainly was. He's looked tremendous all week long. And, I mean, the physical appearance is just tremendous at this stage of his career. He's heading into his last race. But, you know, as far as works go, when we're dealing with workouts at this level here, at the grade one level, I think majority of the horses always work extremely well. So we're looking for something maybe that's not so good, a negative or some sort of improvement. And the horse that I was most impressed with in his last two works was West Coast. We put together this video earlier this week, and I want to show you a comparison from West Coast work on January the 14th to West Coast work on January 21st. The January 14th work at the top of the screen, the 21st at the bottom of your screen. Bear in mind, the earlier work, he's working 6 furlongs out of the gate, on the bottom of the screen, 5 furlongs from the pole. And just look at the remarkable difference. This is telling to me, this is a striking difference from his first work on the 14th to the second and most recent run on the 21st. He's on the outside of both his workmates in both these workouts. And look as he comes into the stretch on the top box here. He's under a ride. He starts to get ridden pretty hard by Drayden Van Dyke and really doesn't have much response when he passes the wire. In comparison, on the bottom screen there, the ease with which he's coming to his workmate. These works were only a week apart, and it clearly underscores, as a former trainer, I know this well, how horses can improve from work to work. Look at the difference. I mean, he's being asked right here in the bottom box. Drayden Van Dyke asked him. He asked him for about 2 or 3 strides, and then he kind of shuts him down because he knows he's got so much horse underneath him. So this is video that really underscores how I think West Coast improved from that work on the 14th to the 21st. And I was very impressed with that. I think he's coming in exactly how he wants to be. Bob Baffert, remember, yeah, he won this race last year with Arrogate, but the subplot was how he got him ready with all the rains out in Southern California, having been idle since the Breeders' Cup Classic. And I think West Coast is coming in tremendous shape as well and peaking at exactly the right time. And that work, those workouts evidence it.